My phone is like doing overtime today.
Boy. Okay. And you said point?
Yeah, you want to point, because remember, this could be anything. So that's how we tell them what, later on, what we want to go to. It could be a bench,
place,
a chair. That'll be the one. And you might as well introduce him to the word no when he doesn't get right on, so okay, that he starts to realize, oh, that's not what, right, that's not right. Okay.
Okay.
It's not what he wanted. Because if you use those words consistency,
place,
it really does make a difference.
So when I say place, when I say place, I point, I have to force them on. Do I say
no? Well, no, you want them to walk on sometimes, but I give them a moment, just like I do in the set, to make that decision for himself. So we walked him over. He kind of knows it, right?
Yeah.
So now we're waiting for him to walk on.
And when would I say no?
When he doesn't, or he has some feet off.
Okay.
And he won't know what you mean at first.
Place.
So no?
No.
It doesn't have to be sternly, it's just like information. It's not like no,
good
boy.
Right.
Good boy.
Which I think is very football.
Yeah.
No, it's like no.
Okay.
He's
okay.
Going like, no, I've heard that.
It's like no, you're going in the wrong direction or, right?
Because we do say no to him a lot when he like,
place,
he tries to jump on people.
Good!
Good boy.
Yeah, that might be a little confusing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Although it's kind of the same message, only
just
a
little bit more.
Place. No.
Yeah, and just leave one.
There you go.
Boy.
And as you walk up to the place, make sure that leash is loose too until you're ready to leave them.
Okay.
And you can lead him, it's not like driving, it's more like just guiding him, kind of like the recalls.
Place. No.
I was like, I'm going to avoid it now. And there is nothing there.
I'm going to look this direction.
Right. Because a lot of when he, and
right,
we fix that later, when he like turns to sit and he looks in a different direction.
You want to be facing you, right?
Right.
Yeah, thank you.
Well, I want him paying attention to what's coming up and not
place,
to whatever he's obsessing about.
Right.
Good boy. Okay. Place.
When you're walking up to it, yeah, keep body bumping on. When you're walking up to him, try to walk him dead on.
Okay.
Nice. Now point.
Oh.
Yeah.
You just want to walk behind me. Place. Good boy. Okay.
No.
Place.
Sorry, you heard my voice, so.
Okay.
What'd you say, lady?
Okay.
That's very observant.
Place. No.
And he's very distracted by us right now. But that's okay. Even if he sucks for a minute,
right,
it'll come. It'll come. Okay. Oh, that's already from the line
out. Oh, okay.
He can sit, he can lie down. In fact, we kind of prefer that you let us down later on, because that's when you still have.
Okay. Place.
Nope.
Nope.
And then just leave him on.
Good.
Good boy.
Yeah, Someone help me down there.
Place. No.
Now just that foot, walk up towards it like you're gonna step on it, because that's the only thing I don't want, is this foot flat on the ground. It'd be also helpful if I had a bigger bed up here. You don't have to go like that.
Okay.
You might be in this space, right?
Place.
Good. That's good. So, yeah, I can take care of those front claws. I just pretend like I'm going to step on them. I don't actually step on them, but I just a little bit
of pressure.
His paws are
so sensitive for some reason. Right. Even if you like just brush them, he like jumps. Okay.
Well, doing things like this will get him less sensitive about them.
Yeah, that's really fine. Okay.
Place.
Yep. Yeah, body bump him and lead him over there. He's got a flat foot on there.
Good boy.
So now let's try the circles after this. So I like to build this up for a minute.
Okay.
But I just started with one circle.
Okay, that makes sense.
He actually doesn't seem to, interestingly enough, he doesn't seem to have a problem with this. A lot of dogs do. They don't like when you walk behind them.
Okay.
They get twitchy.
They want to be able to see you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Either they want to be able to see you, or maybe it's a fearful dog who doesn't want you to get behind them. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's true.
Okay, that makes sense.
Place.
But mostly it's because they want to watch their owners.
Yeah.
They don't want their owners to go far from them.
Yeah, don't do your thing.
Good boy. Okay. Place.
He's just kind of more independent.
place.
Yeah,
I feel that. That's true.
And I think that's what sparks it, is like having to boss him around, like having to go outside or having to do those things he doesn't want to do.
Right.
And then he gets.
Yeah. And he knows how to prevent it now.
Yeah.
With his keys.
Yeah.
Okay.
And the barking. Yeah. He knows that it can scare people.
Place.
Yeah, they're just draped. That's fine. I don't mind draped. I just don't want to fly on the floor.
Okay.
I think he's ready for his 5-minute place now. He's like, I just want to hang out here for a while.
Place.
Yeah, both of them are like, we have to dinner. What do we have to do? So usually we'll do it after dinner.
I know, how can you do it after dinner? I'm so exhausted. You know, like after this lesson, I'm going right to bed and my jammies. You know,
okay.
How to be asleep in half an hour from there.
Yeah. Well, we go to bed pretty early. We're probably in bed by 9. Yeah. That's the only time in the day that.
Place.
Do you both work in the landscaping?
No, I work at an architectural firm in Portsmouth. I do the interiors. But yeah, so it's kind of hour like 8 to 5.
Yeah.
Monday through Friday.
You haven't had enough yet.
He's looking at the window. Does she have
place.
Open from the bottom?
Yeah, see, there's that regular dressing table. Get me out of here.
I see a window sill. I can jump through it.
It's like PTSD. Like, no. Don't jump through it.
Okay.
I couldn't believe it when I walked up here. What was up there? Because I had to just, you know, you don't want to freak them out, so I was just like, boy, come, and my heart's just like, oh my God.
Place.
How do you explain that?
Oh, and I, oh. Well, luckily, he didn't do it.
Right, I know, but if he did.
Well, yes, well, I guess I'd say your dog is slightly crazy, yeah. He decided life wasn't worth it anymore.
Right. The training was torture for him. I still don't know names. Beau.
Boy.
Boy is Beau.
I thought Boy was the stupidest name at first, but then I realized I said it was Boy a lot.
Right.
It was like the perfect name.
Yeah. You don't forget it. You must get all sorts of names.
Boy.
You know, I get a lot of the same names. I think this might be my first quote, but I can't say for sure.
Yeah.
Got a lot of Bellas, a lot of Sadies.
Place.
Yeah. Sage is a horse, too.
Good boy.
Yeah, people are confused by that. They're like, is it a girl or a boy? And I'm like, it's a girl.
They're like, Sage kind of sounds like a girl.
Yeah, me too. That's what I thought. But if people are a little bit more literal, they're like, what? Isn't that an herb? Like, yeah.
It is.
It's
a nice
name.
I think it suits her very well.
Place.
There he goes. Missing out. But that's why. Now step towards his front feet. So you can see he's seeking approval when he looks at him.
Yeah.
Like, is this right?
Good boy. Okay.
You want to try now?
Sure.
So start from the send.
Okay.
I figure we'll have you try before our bow gets exhausted.
Yep.
And is it okay to say, like,
place?
His name before, like, if you were to say,
yeah.
Place?
Cool.
They're gonna remember you're gonna wanna say Beau come. So that's why a lot of times I don't say my dog's name except for before the come command. Although you'll sit, hear me saying it all the time here because I have multiple dogs.
Okay.
So I have multiple dogs. If I don't want everyone to sit, I'm gonna force everyone to sit. I need to say
okay.
Because he does respond to his name pretty well, yep. As far as just getting.
Well, you can't guess to get his attention, definitely.
Okay.
There's ways to intro if you ever have that problem, and
he's
of people, a crowd of dogs.
There's
only really, but surely there are plenty of them.
Okay.
That makes her the most fun.
Alyssa did Alyssa tell you that he goes on dog walks with other dogs with another girl. Yeah, so
place.
Every Tuesday and Thursday,
place.
This girl Kelsey comes and picks Beau up at the house, and no one's home, so you know he does well with her.
Which dog walk is it? What I'm wearing?
It's Kelsey Williams. She's a friend. Her brother is Troy Williams. I don't know if you know Troy. I don't really have Keller Williams real estate. So anyways, I grew up with her, but she goes and gets him with other, like, four or five other dogs and takes him out in the woods and just lets him go, you know, have fun, and she takes him for walks down, beach and stuff on the leash and everything, so.
That's nice.
Yeah. Maybe not so much.